Initially, I was going to be an English professor and was doing my graduate work in Canada. But I came back and I worked with at-risk youth in inner city Portland, and then found that's really what I wanted to do. So I set up an alternative high school there and had a wonderful chance to really understand how to help students that weren't working well in their regular schools. So when I came to Chemeketa, I was just really practicing interviews. I had no idea that this was a job that I would get or that I would love. In fact, I was 8 months pregnant. I was on my way on a vacation. We stopped in for the interview, and I even thought Chemeketa was Chemawa. I didn't think it was a college. So I had a great interview because I wasn't at all nervous. It was lots of fun. And then they called me the next Monday, and I took the job.
Susan is a very fun, but like a loving person, I think is what I gather. And that was one of the biggest things that I enjoyed about working with her and you know, learning from her, is that she kind of cares, right? And she definitely, it comes through.
Well, for me, like I said, she was very welcoming, very optimistic, very enthusiastic about about my college career, about my plans.
Susan is a wonderful, caring person. She's also someone who isn't afraid to think outside the box, and for that reason, she inspired me to be the student that I am today.
She's someone who really cares about her students. That's one of the key things I can point out, and I think it's kind of obvious for everyone. You're not just some number when you're part of her program. No, she would talk with you and she would engage with you. She was invested in you.
She always gave me the motivation, and she always had feedback to respond to. All of it was all positive feedback, and I'm glad that she gave that to me.
Well, even as an instructor, right, she has that rapport she builds, and she's friendly, approachable, and she's on the level with you, and it's awesome, right?
I think really working with the people I work with, they are so committed and care so much and go way out of their way to do extra for our students. It's so lucky for me because it's always with us students first. Not drama, not difficulty, not ego. It's always students first. And that has been so important in the work, because it's hard work sometimes. It's not traditional teaching. Yeah. It's really making sure we make a difference. Well, my hopes for the college and the hopes for the division are really aligned. I want the college to continue to really advocate for our students and help the deans in our division and the faculty and the staff do this great work. It's easy. A lot of colleges cut programs like ours because of money, but Chemeketa has not. They've been fully committed. And I want our deans and our staff to continue the good work and the fight a little bit, continuing to reach out to students that need our services, bring them in, support them in ways that we know work for them. Don't let anybody forget us, and keep the work going. That's what I hope.
One time she just came unexpectedly to one of our classes, and she just started teaching us, about grammar, punctuation, and she was so passionate about it. She just, the way she was moving and teaching and, explaining things on the board, she captured my attention at that point.
And she encouraged me to use my voice to speak up, even though, I could be afraid or shy sometimes. She told me if I know that what's right is right, never be afraid to speak up.
To me, it was like, she was a friend and an instructor, and that was, that's just huge if you have that.
The most important thing I think I've learned that from her is that people are rooting for you even when you don't think that they are.
Oh, everybody knows I have a lot of interests. So I'm a welder. I do big welding sculptures. And I'm also a gardener. So I'm going to start a little flower farm. Everybody knows I spend a lot of time doing that. And I paint. So I'm going to do a lot of art, travel, be with my husband and my dogs. And it's going to be an interesting transition.
She's different. She cares. It doesn't matter who you are. You're a student or you're a coworker. You're just somebody she just meets. It's like, you know, she's definitely that thoughtful person.
Thank you, Susan, for inspiring me to continue my education. It was wonderful getting the chance to meet you, and I wish nothing but the best for you.
I don't know, just something about that teaching moment that, you know, it just made me, it had like a wow moment for me.
Pretty much the only final thought I have is really just a thank you to Susan. I mean, she helped me tremendously, and I'm where I am now because of people like her. And I think that's, well, she's had a big impact on my life, and and I really appreciate her.
This is a great place to work. I've been here 36 years. I wouldn't have stayed otherwise. And our board is excellent, and they support us entirely in this work. So just, I hope the college will continue on with its excellent mission and continue to support students that we serve in our division.